This is the competition that has given exposure to some of the lesser known teams in the past. 4 years ago, Baroka, who were then playing in the Safa League in Limpopo, caused an upset when they beat Moroka Swallows and Kaizer Chiefs on their way to the semi-final. Baroka, who are the current NFD log leaders, have drawn against Royal Eagles.
Obviously, our priority is the league, but also a Nedbank Cup is a platform for us as a team, because we who we are because of Nedbank.
If you get into the Nedbank Cup, the last 32, and if you are lucky to get any team, and then surely there's a massive coverage in terms of the media, electronic, both electronic and print media. So sure, as a team, we are also looking into that as we're trying to build our brand.
Former PSL clubs AmaZulu and Moroka Swallows, who are finding the going tough in the first division, will meet Thanda Royal Zulu and FC Cape Town respectively. Thabo Daniels, SABC News, Johannesburg.